need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sons forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Electronic device detected.
Major Ridgeway. I want to come back to something you said earlier. Your specific words were they, referring to the operational planners. Weren't prepared to solve the problem. Do you remember saying that?
I do.
Got a breach! Spread out! Find the intruder!
Device detected.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear. Idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The true sons have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Alpha! Charlie! Kill those fuckers! Bravo! Get the rest of those mortar rounds into the tunnel!
DC 62 detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those.
You
gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
How the fuck have you got this locked down? Keep the shells moving and hold the line.
Isaac pulled upstairs. We can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. To keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Thank you.
hear me?
Good work. Go on and head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.